program. We'll see if she can get her act together here tonight on that class drop situation. Here they come. And they're off. Erica Shadow chased off the wings down the center. Village Jamie launching out of there too. She's the quicker of the bunch. And there goes Village Jamie rocketing out to grab that lead for Cullen. Coming away second, Landry Sealster. Outside from in third is Erica Shadow. In at the rail from in fourth is Salzburg Raven. And fifth inside to Premier Cabernet. Then it's back sixth. In at the rail as they track over to the quarter marker to Wildcat Magic. Further back we go to Taj Me All Over. Then Windsong Manaphy, K Shadow, and early trailer Naughty Lady B. Off a quarter of 27 and 1, Village Jamie's got the racetrack here. Pocket sitting, Landry Sealster. Erica Shadow took a tuck into third. McNair opened up the spot for that one, and he's on the march right now to get up and go. And here to the outside comes Salzburg Raven, who's on the backstretch hustle now as she gets wheel disked along to come after Village Jamie. Village Jamie on the inside, not about to give way. Salzburg Raven on the outside second. Half and 56 and 1. Right there, third, Landry Sealster, cover for Premier Cabernet. In at the rail is Erica Shadow. Advancing on the cover outside is Wildcat Magic. Then stacked up, Taj Me All Over. Windsong Manifique scooting up the rail is K Shadow. And Naughty Lady B will do the same from back in 10th. Field up to three quarters here. Village Jamie's got two on them now. Landry Sealster into second. Salzburg Raven, she's into back pedal mode in a hurry. Three wide up off cover, travels up Premier Cabernet. Also wide from the backfield, Taj Me All Over. Three quarters of 124 and three, and they're into the stretch. The one to catch, Village Jamie. Second to the outside is Landry Sealster, then Erica Shadow and Premier Cabernet. Rolling from the backfield, Taj Me All Over. Here's Landry Sealster. Landry Sealster takes command late for Henry, trying to battle on at the rail is Village Jamie, Landry Sealster, Village Jamie, Taj Me All Over, reaching for racetrack late, too late. Landry Sealster wins over Taj Me All Over, tight for show, mile 153 and 2.